Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can display your laptop screen to your Toshiba smart TV through HDMI connection. Okay, first of all, you need to have the HDMI cable connect from your Toshiba smart TV to the laptop. Okay, after you already connect the HDMI to the laptop, you will see the laptop screen is just refreshing, and now the TV still don't display the laptop screen to the TV yet. All you need to do, just press this home button and point it to your TV and press all the way to the right, go to input selector and change it to HDMI 1. So if you plug to the HDMI 2, you just select it to the HDMI 2. So now select the HDMI display port. And now you will see your laptop screen display to the TV screen. You can also make change you can also open a folder or open any app you want to display to the TV screen, and we can also display only the second screen only and extend screen, duplicate screen. You can check it out. Okay, and that is all for today's video of how you can connect the display from your laptop screen to the Toshiba smart TV through HDMI. And thank you everyone for your time watching this short video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.